crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems. In this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Primary neural security network offline.
Destroying my cooling system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important to call. Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvin.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the 4 coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary...
temperature rising.
Process.
train below will take you to the entrance. Access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Thank you.
Vega's core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. And we have your destination set to the location. Now use the crucible to power it down. And the portal here on Mars will... Access to the well without a fight.